livelihoods destroyed. More than 30 homes have been gutted by these bushfires in Western Australia, a blaze caused by a prescribed burn that went out of control. More than 400 firefighters were called in to tackle the flames. Local residents in the Margaret River area had to get to safety. Some sought refuge in nearby community centres. Others were forced to spend the night sleeping on the beach. Authorities are hoping that predicted cooler temperatures and light rains will help extinguish the fires.